grass and weeds fire sparked an emergency call out in Oamaru yesterday. The grass fire occurred at Cape Wanbra above the Oamaru harbour. Despite the grass being green, it still burned fiercely. 20 firefighters sourced from Oamaru Western plus the Waitaki Volunteer Rural Fire Force brought the blaze under control late in the afternoon. It is thought the fire was started by careless use of fireworks.